According to Dr. Ernest Hille, COVID-19 protocols have severely restricted social gatherings, making it difficult for him to engage with his constituents through the usual means. The new website will now make it easier for his constituents and the rest of the citizenry to connect with him. It also serves as a platform for dialogue and public consultations on community matters, as well as a space for people to access information about his plans for Castries South in particular and St. Lucia in general.
With COVID, it has made it difficult for us to have town hall meetings, public meetings. So we have to continue to try to find new ways to listen to what our constituents and St. Lucians are saying about the state of the country and how we move forward. And the website in many ways represents an attempt to do so.
The site features, among other things, a survey, a volunteer program, and a donation platform where those who so desire can contribute to Dr. Hille's campaign. While on the website, visitors can also check if they are registered to vote.
Of course, we have other ways in which we connect digitally, Facebook and Instagram, and of course, WhatsApp. So this introduces a new dimension to it, and I think it will evolve over the next few weeks. We'll add new features, we'll make it more exciting, we'll have more participatory activities, and it will certainly be a welcome addition to campaigning in St. Lucia.
To connect with Dr. Hille, members of the public can check out the website at ernesthille.com. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.